Yeah, let's continue. If you're watching later on YouTube, hope you're enjoying, and thanks for clicking. Just a correction from, yeah, before, I guess, was just, you can play online with this, it's just, you need 3 people. So let me just check this out. Oh, see, you can get more stuff. Complete with fewer hearts, complete with time limit, don't stray from the orb. Okay, I mean... For now, I'm not gonna do them. I guess that's what the Triforce stuff means. It gives you extra stuff to do. But, you know, we're just interested in story, I think, for this one. It might be interesting to do that in a multiplayer sense, but I guess that would only be if I could assemble another 2 people, but it's unlikely. Alright. Got my Zora outfit. Well, that was stupid. I can pull him across, that's cool. Not good. This is not going well, this stage. It keeps succumbing to the lava. Straight up pity. Thank you. that was close. The second one. Okay, that's the end. I need to do the same, so I need to go now and get the other one back. Okay, I see. This one's tricky. Okay, now I need... Gotcha. Tough stage. Okay, but we're good to go now. Ah! I just lost all that health. I suppose that's the dangerous thing with the totem. It's a time saver, but if you fall in the lava, ugh. Okay. That works. Oh, that was just unlucky. Okay. Wow, this sucks. I'm not doing well. Side green link? Shit. Okay. Dude, hitboxes, why? Why you do this? Oh. Wow, that was lucky. Okay, I see. I am barely hanging in there. I think the Goron armor would be great here. Oh, come on. Wow, this... Dude, hitbox. Ugh. This is scary. I think I might have to throw one across. Okay. Hey, take your boy. Thank you for the raid. Hello. How's it going? Please tell me the lava stops now. Thank you. Okay, that's fine. Wait, where's the exit? Ah. Still cannot afford the 500,000 waste of points. Oh man. I mean, how long have you been waiting for? It does take a couple years. Yeah, that command doesn't work anymore. You have to click your name. I turned it off. February 23, 2019. I guess that was the good reward. Years. Yeah, but I guess it depends how often you accumulate points. But I mean, confirm me, you bought two BRB messages, so if you hadn't have done that, I'm sure you could have been closer to that. Let's go here. The difficulty has definitely increased quite a bit, but maybe I'm just not good at, got lava. I need multiple. There we go. Mistaken. Oh. Okay, hang on. So it has to be... It has to be a triple tower. Nah. Ooh, this one's a little... Okay. So from back here, dude, that reaches. Alright, cool. Right, so throw it. That didn't work. Thank you. Yeah, I'm not quite sure what's the best way to do this. I need the 3 tower. Okay, hang on. Now. Nope. I messed it up. I think I'm overcomplicating it. There we go. That was a little tricky. In a multiplayer sense, this would have been fine. I have a handicap here. That was the challenge, that was it, so... Oh boy. Should I be concerned about that? Okay, it goes around in a loop. Messed up by stacking. Okay. I'm already having much better time with these stages. No wonder. Okay, it's arrow. No! Damn it. I would imagine I have to throw them in. Thank you. Got it! I think. Yeah, alright, that's one. What? It bounced off the torch. Ah. There we go. Wait. Where am I missing one? Oh no, see, this is a totem thing now. What? No, what? What? No, it would have to be an arrow. It has to be an arrow thing. Okay, hang on. Wait, is it on the side? Should be. There we go. Wait, but this just puts me back. Oh. Okay, it's fine. These stages were a lot more straightforward than the previous set. It's a Hinox. I'll just take a guess. Oh, never mind. Thought it was going to be a big boss. Good thing the dolls don't take damage. Oh my god. Don't panic. This feels like a Donkey Kong boss. This could be a minigame in Mario Party as well. It's just two carts and you just have to juggle the bombs and don't let the bombs explode in your cart. Oh my god. Dude. Ah! How did that happen? Oh, no. Oh. Don't move. Oh, this is cursed. Okay, I need to get help. Move, 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 move. Dude, oh, this fight sucks. What is this? This spam. Okay, I got 2 hearts. This is not an easy fight. I don't know what I can do to make this easier. It's just when the spam happens. Unless I have to stun them, maybe that's what I'm missing. Let me see if I... This will definitely be easier in multiplayer. Two people can take charge of making sure there's no bombs on the cart, and one can be in charge of just hitting and stunning. The problem is when it gets to the point where there's so many bombs on the cart, one of them blowing up just sets the others off, and it's kind of annoying. Oh crap. Nope. Yeah, and this as well. Like, I have to pick up... I need to put them in the corner. I need to put him in the corner. Opposite ends, then... So I was just always afraid of picking up the other characters and throwing them overboard. Damn it, I didn't want to get 2. And here we go. I think I need to do strategic swaps here. Once it gets overcrowded, just swap. Then I don't take the damage. Damn it, I tried. Wait, the other one stopped. Okay. Okay, okay. I think I got this. The other one stopped.
Ugh.
Yeah, but the money goes into the lava. What is the point of that? Majority of that just went into the lava. I didn't get anything. Okay. That seems good? Question mark? I don't know. I don't know if anything... Hang on, what did I get? I got Goron ore and monster guts. I think I need the demon fossil to make the Goron armor. And then that would make sense. Okay. I'll just stick with this, it's fine. Yeah, I think we need the other part for the armor, but I'm not sure. I was just thinking because that might stop me from taking damage from fire, but... Okay. These fire stages have not been kind to me. Yeah, I'm guessing... Wait. Let me just... Okay, it does work the way I think it does. Okay. Just making sure before I... before that! This game has the potential to ruin friendships, especially if you throw people. Yeah, if you throw people in lava. I just see it happening. I think anything that has this sort of coordination involved. See, like right there, that's probably not worth the risk. Oh, I think... No, this is fine now. Okay. That's a better way to do it. Imagine being tricked into going that way. Oh, this is a first. I've never seen flaming versions of these things before. This is new. I would like to get at least halfway through this today, because then I can finish it tomorrow and we can move on to Breath of the Wild. Sooner rather than later. It's a good thing it's a long weekend. Breath of the Wild, that's gonna be fun. I am looking forward to it. Albeit, I am gonna be playing it on Master Mode, and I'm not gonna be upgrading anything until I find everything, so that's gonna be fun.
Three hearts all the way.
I'll have to get back into being able to fight Lynels without taking damage. Does this stop this? It doesn't. Okay.
Oh, this sucks!
Oh, no. Okay, now? Yep. Now it should be good times. Breath of the Wild is a game I wish I could experience for the first time again, but... we'll just go with this. It's like... what? 6 years later? Something like that? This looks cursed. Is this a walk transfer or is this a throw? If I throw, I'm gonna lose 2 health if I'm wrong. If I walk off, we're dead.
It's hard to tell that one.
Okay. Yeah. I'm not having a good time with these fire stages. Also, hey, Gamma. Push. Okay. Move green, pick up blue. Oh crap. Yeah, I mean the single player version of Triforce Heroes, it's more like a strategy. It's a different kind of game. And you have to swap between 3 characters. I did not play the original Four Swords because it was on GameCube, never had a GameCube. And getting a copy of that is, it's not easy for a multitude of reasons. It's one of those super expensive games. Okay. Are you referring to the GBA one? Well, no. I mean, I didn't have a Game Boy Advance either. I thought you were talking about the game where it was just dedicated it. A dedicated version of the game. Like, the Four Swords thing was more of a bonus mode as opposed to its own game. Surely I can just walk across this. Yeah. I just overcomplicated it. Okay. Jeez, this area sucks. Wait, but how do I get the other link off? There's no... Okay, hang on. What have I missed here? Hmm. Ooh. Let's see, this just goes back. Oh crap. That wasn't hugging the wall. I think it's just a height thing. I think I can fetch it here. But then, how do I get him up? Because the boomerang only fetches one at a time. Yeah, I mean, if you play this multiplayer, you would have to assume you'd be on a call, because playing this with two other randoms, it would probably not be the best. Because you need people to be in specific positions. Oh! Is this a thing? It is. Okay, there we go. I just didn't know that mechanic. You can control... The 3DS I'm using has a modded capture card in it, so that way I can play original DS, because you can do it through Wi-Fi, but it doesn't work on original DS games, because they don't use the 3DS OS to play that. So in order to be able to play all of the Zelda games and other stuff that I want to play, I got a modded 3DS. This is one of those things, you know, just... Whatever I get from subscriptions or whatever, I try to put it back into the stream, so this was just another way to do it. Okay. I have not had a good time with these fire stages. Den of Flames. I'm gonna go left this time. Damn it, it was Monster Guts. Okay. I was going for the middle initially as well. Should have opened the middle one. I can see what they were going for this. It's just, I think for these kind of games, coordination is super important. But it is nice that you can play it single player. Okay. Fire Temple! Oh, that's cursed. Okay, hang on. I need to get this one across now. That kind of sucks, but okay.
Ah!
Just didn't make it. No. Point of the D-pad pan. Look at how much it goes up. It's not really that much. I would rather be using the D-pad for movement. Okay, it's arrows. This is gonna be something that's gonna suck. Okay. No, but see, if I take... Okay, there we go. Just needed to be smarter about it. Okay, that wasn't too bad. I can't believe they're using this fight again. Is it gonna do the same thing where it's just gonna spam the bombs? Okay, you know what? I'm overcomplicating this. Okay. Where are they? Oh shit. That was Blue Link. Poor Blanc. This isn't a ladder? I thought it was a ladder. I'm not gonna bother with the treasure chests. I'm good. Damn, that was a quick stage. Okay, boss time. From Storm. Classic. But is this gonna be Fire Moldorm? Ow. I think I'm just gonna have to... Yeah, I'm gonna have to do it like this. Oh, see, it retracts. It's kind of a dick move. It's too quick. I can't swing around. Yeah, and then there's that too. Yeah, this fight sucks. I need to get hearts. Why is it so quick? I think this is probably the better way to do it. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to damage this thing. It moves way too quickly. I'll... Okay. I can't start this fight without having a strategy. Or not. Okay. Fuck me then. Alright, I'm just gonna keep swapping between my Link. Oh, wait, that worked. Why did that work? What? If this is the answer, this is kind of dumb. Like, am I just abusing the cooldown of his ability? I really don't get this fight. It doesn't let you be quick enough to get behind them. This is just not how this fight should go. Unless I'm missing something painfully obvious. Look at this shit. Like, you can't catch up to his tail. Which is how this fight is supposed to go. Every other incarnation of it, that's what you're supposed to do. The lava doesn't affect it. I tried using each of the weapons, none of them do anything. Wow, this fight is just... I don't know. Oh, okay. That's also allowed, apparently. This is so unintuitive, it's not funny. The only other thing I can think of is... Okay, now... This doesn't help me. Yep. Okay. Does anyone know how I'm supposed to fight this thing? This is actually annoying. Ordinarily, I want to figure it out on my own, but this is just... Moldorm. Yeah, the enemy that's appeared in, like, 6 or 7 Zelda games and has the exact same way of fighting him every time, except this time. For some reason, he seems to be faster than you. Just for some reason, they just tried it. They tried to make it different. I don't know why. Its weak spot is the same. I'm gonna look this up myself. It's just... It's... You have to hit him on the tail, but he just moves so quickly you can't get behind him. Okay. The boss will follow whichever hero is currently selected until it comes contact with said hero. Have two heroes separated on either side of the screen. When Moldorm is chasing one hero, have the other hero run behind and hit its weak spot. But that's like in a multiplayer sense. Like, how the fuck do you do this in a single player sense? Because look what happens. This is what happens in a single player sense. I can get it a couple times, but I think in a multiplayer sense, this would be trivial. This is way more tedious than it needs to be, and this is something that doesn't translate well to single player. So I never liked the idea of multiplayer games because you don't have friends. Well, I don't have friends that play this or would play this. And the problem with this is you need two other people. It can't just be one other person. What's supposed to happen? And I get it, he picks a target and then the other two have to be smart about it. But this does not translate well to single player. By the time I get to him, he just changes targets. Oh no, cool, yep, just push my statue off. Yep, no, that's fair. And don't make his tail available to hit immediately. No, that's also good design. Yep. Like right now. That should have been... Yep, like right now. Should have been a hit. This is genuinely frustrating. They should have kept them just... You could do it either way. Or at the very least, for single player, slow him down to the point where you can run around him. And hit him, the classic way. Because this is frustrating. This has nothing to do with skill, this is purely like, can the tail be available in time in a position where I'm nearby or not? Swapping strategy. Maybe I can hit it with a bow. Oh no, yeah, no, fuck you. What, you wanna hit it with something other than the sword? That you can actually hit the tail on time before it retracts? Go fuck yourself. You have to only use the sword. Wait, is this on another... It's on another layer. Oh. Good. Good. Well-designed fight. That's probably why I'm not hitting it. Still absolutely rancid in terms of design. Please let this be over. Oh, piss off. The fact that I can push them in as well, that's just... Alright. Well, I'm gonna have to do all this again. This is the last life. Yeah, this fight, man. Thank you. Don't you dare. This is so infuriating. It's as tedious as it looks, chat. This isn't even difficult, it's just annoying. This fight would be infinitely better if the tail was exposed the moment it was visible, but instead, it's just there's like 3 seconds before you can hit it, and by then it's probably going to retract inwards. Horrible, horrible design. And it doesn't leave you the fuck alone either, and it moves so quickly. Why does it retract so quickly? Why was that not a hit? Yeah, push him off the edge. Yeah, make me lose more health. Yeah. Make it so I have to get close up to the tail, but then make the hitbox for the tail gigantic, so then I likely collide with it. Fight fucking sucks. Cool, so I'm basically just fucked now. This is a terrible, terrible stage, chat. I don't usually complain about stuff, but this is truly awful design. Something that I'm sure will be fine in multiplayer, but single player, it's just so annoyingly tedious. And the worst part is now I'm gonna have to do all of this again, because of course I do. On the bright side, The stages leading up to the boss were not difficult. They were pretty short. So that's almost acknowledgement of how hard that fight is. I just love how they give you this arsenal of weapons and they don't even come into play in that fight at all. Like, there's no strategy with the items at all. They don't help you. It's not like the other fights where you use the weapons and you form a tactic around the weapons you have. Nope, it's just... hope that it doesn't retract before you get to hit it. And just keep doing that over and over again. The post seems super helpful. Is this from the context of single player or multiplayer though? Let's see. When you switch, there will be some delay before he locks on. Okay, so it says you can use the boomerang, apparently. Maybe when I tried it, it was on a different height. Anyway. I'll try, but it's just... the traditional Zelda bosses is they tend to be intuitive and there's not too much suffering with them. This was just not... oh, okay. Sniper. I mean, the thing was, you saw up to a certain point, the strategy was working. After that, it just... I just wasn't quick enough. The retraction just seemed to be instant. Thank you. Okay. Go. Yeah, this is only this one only takes a while if you want to get all the chests, which I do not. Otherwise, this stage is pretty quick. On the pain. All right, so let's position these two together. And this is my primary. Okay. Did it just move them from where I placed them? Did it just disregard what I just did? Cool. Thanks. Thanks for that. I don't know. Does that look like there's... Like, that seems pretty instant to me. Sometimes it's... There's a delay. Other times it's instantaneous. Like, that was instantaneous, though. I'm messing up the switching. Oh, I was right. Blue. Okay, well that worked. It's still tedious. No. Cool, push him off the edge. Time for this is what I'm used to now. So annoying. That fight, man. Okay, which chest? I'm gonna have a drink. Go with my heart. My heart says this one. I just got the demon fossil. I mean, that's fine. Well, it's not the good prize, but that being said, I think I can make the Goron outfit. I don't think anything's necessarily good. I think it's just, if you wanna get particular items, you do certain stages. Oh, hi there, little hero dude. Hey, have you heard? They're done surveying a new Drablands area, and you can go there on a trip too. I hear they're calling it the Den of Trials. Den of Trials? That's right, they found it in the deepest Drablands, and now the investigation is done, so it's like Day Trip Central, yeah? Though the name is kind of off-putting, I guess. Yeah, not welcoming at all. That might mean the place itself might be off-putting and unwelcoming. Honestly, hope not. I'm kind of excited. It's pretty thrilling. Hope to take a trip there soon. Phew! I feel so relieved now. Been keeping those rumors to myself for entirely too long. Thanks for letting me tell you about the Den of Trials, bud. It's nice to get it off my chest. A dreamy outfit. Have you heard of the legends of the legendary sailor? Oh, you haven't, really? Even though you're a hero? To be fair, neither have I. Madam's been talking about it recently. She could be brainstorming some new outfits. All this talk of sailors and outfits is putting all Trip in a bit of a dreamy mood. I've had enough. I'm good. Save. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, it's Linebeck's uniform. I can make Linebeck's outfit. Oh, apparently I can already make the Goron thing. Okay. Hey guys, so I'm just gonna play through the story of this game. I'm not that interested in doing too much of the stuff because I want to get to Breath of the Wild. This is just, yeah, keeping in with the whole playing through these stories of all the games, so. I'm not playing online, I'm just playing by myself. Just casual playthrough. I like this outfit. Oh, whoops. I went through the big door. Autopiloted there a little. Alright. Oh, kind of loses its impact when the front is green, but yeah, I'll keep it. Alright. If they were to do this game again on the Switch, it'd be, I think it would work pretty well. Alright, we are up to Ice Caverns. So I guess the Goron outfit is a bit weird for ice, but it's fine. I'm kind of worried that there might be more bosses that don't translate well to single player. Don't touch these things unless I want to make my life miserable. Wait a minute. Ah! I was wondering if it was going to make the sound effect. It did. Okay. Mario time. They didn't have to make it make the sound, but I'm glad they did. Okay.
Okay.
Oh. I'm surprised that worked. Okay, this is kind of fun. Already enjoying this way more than the fire areas. Fun stage. Too hard. Scary. Oh, come on. What is that? I'm gonna go with one. I hate ice. Thank you. Okay. Boy. Oh, no, it's a bullet hell. I think I'm better off just being single here. I'm gonna lose too much health otherwise too quickly. This is a two-person job now. Okay. I forgot what was required for the Anuki outfit. Damn, let me look it up. Just a sec, I'm seeing what I need for it. Oh, I need fuzzy fluff and serpent fang, so it's not the snowflake. This wrong. What? Oh, come on, that's not cool. I'm gonna have to move him. Okay, bring him here. No. I need to bring the other one here. What? Was this not necessary? Oh. Necessary. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna lose that health now. There we go. Not very smart. Apparently that didn't work. I think I just need to not rush it this time. It's still not over yet. Hold up. Shit! Oh boy. Kind of afraid to throw anyone over. Okay. Okay, that's how it works. I think I have more time than I think. Okay, hang on. At a different height still. Really? Where is this from? Unless it's if this is just a depth perception thing. Apparently still not tall enough. Oops. Press the wrong button. It doesn't throw it high enough, so there's got to be another answer to this. Oh, crap. I wish I could just safely place them down. It doesn't give you enough time. Okay, maybe turning on the 3D might help here. It's just, it's hard to see. Hang on, I'm adjusting 3D. Have any effect. What? Am I supposed to do this? That's just chests down there. There's nothing really to do. Unless this has to be like just a precise. Still too low though. And then there we go. Jeez, ugh, that was a little. Yeah, that was a little bit not ideal. Don't take me, I don't know, 15-ish, something like that. I wasn't counting. Oh, that was close. So frustrating, this part is just, man, it really, really screws you over. Like, not even a little. Oh, no, even the little. Even the little snowball. This is practically an RTS. I just think the part where, like, they can still take damage if they fall off the edge. That's a little brutal. I'm getting some health. I usually suck at any game where I have to control multiple units. Three is at the edge of manageable for me. I got this wrong already. This is the one that needs to go across. Okay. I'll go fetch with you. That was always going to happen. Okay. Ice cannon. This would be fun if you had siblings who didn't hate your existence. It would be. I mean, growing up, this would have been fun playing with my brothers, but the game wasn't out at the time. I tried to play Battletoads with my brother. That was fun. Two players is a liability. I'm gonna wait for magic to go up. Okay, I might have to try a layered one. I just don't want to use two because then both of them will take damage and that's not good. Oh no, only one will. What am I missing here? That was quite the fluke shot. Wow, this is some shit right here. The message should not scroll across the screen. It's just more distracting than the beep beep beep. Okay.
That's how a boss should be.
Not like the previous one. Yay! We need that for the Inuki outfit. I just need serpent fangs now. Let's not have to think about heart pieces. I guess there's one thing about this game is just I don't have to worry too much. Okay, so the final stage will give me serpent fangs potentially. Imagine this game flows a lot quicker when you're playing coordinated multiplayer. Just get through stages a lot easier. Shit. I'd be able to throw like that, but it doesn't work that way. Oh. Okay. That's cool. Definitely been enjoying these stages more than the fire area. Okay. Is that a tower of turtles? It's a tower of turtles. Reminds me of the Tower of Goombas. I hate fighting on ice. I really do. Oh no. I can't get back up. These things are way too quick for fighting on ice. And here's the other kicker, is like, you have to do it quickly. Otherwise, that's gonna happen. What? That sucks. Especially when skating. Alright, I'll do the single ones first. Oh yeah, no, that's the other thing. The hammer goes through the ice as well. I mean, that worked. This is one of these things that just sucks when you're playing single player. When you're trying to save three things at once and all the ice is cracking. At least I can take my time here. Alright. Stage wasn't too bad. Boss time. Oh no, it's gonna be the same thing, but on ice! Yep. Yep, of course it is. Okay. Okay, I'm staying against this corner. Let them come to me. Because then I don't slip back when I hit. Oh, whoa, come on, really? The backswing? These things recover way too quickly. This is just annoying. Ugh. Ice. Okay, good. No more. Tiny snowflake. I missed out on the shell. We're nearly at the end of this area. And I guess halfway through it, give or take. Aim is to get over there, huh? I would imagine this is the correct way to do it. Just one that's got a hammer at two height and the other one's got a hammer at one. Yep. Is that really what I have to do? Yeah, I guess. Alright. Is this real? This is gonna hurt. Oh no, okay. It's fine. It gives you a window. Fuck! I pressed the wrong button. This button. Okay, no. Okay. Hang on. Let's swap the totem order. There we go. Okay, it's a boss fight, so... these things. They move so much quicker than they used to, and they have knockback as well. Gonna say, how come they're allowed to have perfect traction? They're not even creatures you find in the snow in Hyrule. They're usually associated with Death Mountain. This ice temple is going pretty quickly though. Which means there's a possibility the boss might be a pain. I guess we'll see. What? Oh, come on, really? That wasn't enough time? Unless I was up too high. It's always a possibility. Okay. Oh, that's... Well, this is gonna suck. Thankfully, that thing is there.
You're nearly done for!
Stop being done for. Thankfully, this thing is here. Okay. Merciful. Lazavia. Oh. I thought I got Eden for a sec. The same thing now. Fire time. I need help. Thank you. Oh, fuck's sake, this ice. I can't run away from it quick enough because the traction is just horrible. I'll be safe here for a little while. Oh. You know... this is probably a good strategy here. Okay, hang on. I need to get you. Is this a hammer thing now? I'll wait for my energy to come back up. It would appear so. It's just hard because I can't approach it easily. Apparently not. I think it's just swipe. Don't want to get near it. I can't fight with this ice. Is it different now? Hang on. It might be. Yeah, I think it's different now. Okay. Shit, I got the wrong one on the ground. Okay. It's a little bit of cheese, but I don't care. Do what you do to win. That was close. Watch me not get anything because ice. Nuki outfit is ready to go. Oh, Link, glad to see you safe and sound. Mind you, the area whose guardian you have bested is but a small corner of the Drablands. Fashion is paramount. Don't be slacking off in your pursuit of style, boy. Plus, I'm counting on you with those bonus challenges too, you know? Yeah, they're not gonna happen. Some of them are time sensitive and I think it would work in a multiplayer sense, but not in a single player sense. Okay, let's just do this so we can see them better. No new ones, but Linebeck's one is here. Is my little hero cold? Do some jumping jacks and you'll be alright. Okay. It's time for another intermission. I'm gonna go get more water and just stretch. It's been another 3 hours, so we'll continue. But if you're watching later on YouTube, this is where it ends, so hope you're enjoying so far, let me know, or, yeah, just do any algorithm stuff if you want to support what I'm doing. But, anyway, short break, chat, and we'll continue this. But yeah, see you YouTube.